Hi everyone, today I will show you how to use the margin calculated available on the Zerodha web page to know the margin required to trade on a particular contract. So first you need to go to the Zerodha website. Here you can find a technology section. In technology, scroll down the page, go to the second option, calculator, and click on the SPAN calculator. So SPAN calculation, first I will tell you about the equity futures. So basically in equity futures, all the derivatives contracts of the stock futures, stock index, everything is available here. So better if you want to find it out, you can just need to enter something, the name of the stock. Suppose you want to trade at Tata Motors, so you need to go to Tata Motors. So you can see the September contract. So for intraday in MIS, you required around 10,823 rupees for one lot. And for delivery base, you require 27,057 rupees. So it's easy. Suppose you have 1 lakh rupees and Tata Motors trading at 335, and you are having the margin of 1 lakh rupees. If you click on go, you can see in intraday basis like MIS, you can buy 9 lots, and for delivery base like NRML, you can buy 3 lots. Similar way, if you want to go for some other like Nifty, you need to select Nifty. Nifty Bank, Nifty or Nifty, go to calculate. 1 lakh you're having. Suppose Nifty is trading at 8,000. In intraday, you can buy 15 lots. For positional, you can buy 6 lots. Required margin will be shown for the 1 lot in that itself. Similarly, for the commodities, you can see all the margins are provided. Like 40% of the normal margin for the intraday, you require 40% of the margins in the MIS in which the stop loss is not compulsory. In equities, your position will be squared off at 320 if you have bought an MIS, and for commodities, your position will be squared off 25 minutes before the market closing. Same way, you need to select. Suppose you want to trade in gold, so go to gold. See, 65,607.95 rupees is required. For NRML, it's required 1,31,390. Suppose you have 5 lakhs in your account. Suppose gold is trading at 26,000. For intraday, you can buy 7. For normal, you can buy 3 to hold till the contract expiry. For currencies, most important thing for the equities. So equities, basically what happens in equity, you can see it will show a different type of multipliers, like 3 times. So in equities, we are providing 3 to 9 times of margin depending upon the stock category you are trading, and it comes under which category. So you can see all the stocks, how much times we are giving. Suppose you wanted to trade on a Reliance, so you can go to Reliance. It's very simple to use. Click on calculate. 1 lakh rupees you are having, and Reliance currently trading at 850 rupees. Suppose if you calculate on go, for intraday MIS, you can get up to 9 times and you can buy up to 1099 shares. And to cash and carry, to hold it into your DMAT account, you can buy 117 shares. All the intraday they will be squared off at 320. So make sure you square off your position, otherwise, the system will square it off. Currently, we are offering the higher margin using the bracket order and the cover order. Basically, what is the most important thing, why we are offering the higher margin, is because you have to compulsorily place your stop loss while taking the position on the market. So suppose you want to trade on equities, you need to go to equities. Same, suppose we take Reliance. Price at 850. Suppose quantity we require 1,000. So there you can see like 1,000 quantity we require around 1 lakh rupees in intraday. So where you can see 850, I'm placing a stop loss of 20 points. So 830 will be my stop loss. I want to buy the Reliance. So here you can see the margin requirement for be 40,000 instead of 1 lakh rupees. So it gives you like 20.8 times of margin. Same way you can calculate for NFO and CDS. Bracket order is currently available for equities, futures and options, currencies. It is not available for the commodities. For commodities, only